bow down to Lord Shri Krishna, who is the reason of creation, life, and extinction of this universe, and is known as Satchidanand, that is, truth, consciousness, and bliss. Let me give you a brief history about Pushti Marg, an important denomination of Hinduism, which is followed by millions of Vaishnavs across the world. Vaishnavs are defined as individuals who believe in all forms of Lord Vishnu as God, and for Pushti Margiya Vaishnavs, it is Lord Shri Krishna. What is the tradition of Pushti Marg and how is it defined in Hinduism? Pushti Marg is a part of Sanatan Vedic Dharma or Hinduism, particularly of the Bhakti tradition of the Rudra lineage of Vaishnavism. In Hinduism, there are two major schools of thought regarding how mankind achieves the final goal of life. Hindus believe that the purpose of human life is to attain liberation or eternal salvation, known in Sanskrit as moksha or nirvana. One school believes that one can attain moksha through knowledge, understanding of the self, and God, which is Gyan Marg, the path of knowledge, and the other school believes that this can only happen through God's grace and devotion to the Lord, which is Bhakti Marg, the path of devotion. For religious scholars, Pushti Marg is considered as a means to worship God, but for its followers, it is a way of life, wherein day-to-day living is intricately intertwined with religious activities and spirituality. Unlike other denominations of Hinduism, one can follow Pushti Marg without renouncing the world, that is, becoming a sannyasi or ascetic, by living positively in the world with one's body, mind, intellect, and material wealth focused on the devotion and love of God.
In this tradition, the eternal bliss of God is experienced in this world and in His abode. However, this experience can only take place with God's grace and will. The unconditional surrender to the Lord by the follower through the Brahmasambandha initiation. Here the practice of devotional disciplines for the follower is an expression of his innate inclinations and is not a condition of securing God's grace. Therefore, both God's grace and the follower's surrender assures God's realization.
Pushti Marg, or as the path of grace, was founded by Jagat Guru Srimad Vallabhacharya Mahaprabhuji. He is one of the great four acharyas or teachers of Vedanta, the philosophical tradition of the ancient scriptures of India called the Vedas. The other three acharyas include Ramanujacharya, Nimbarkacharya, and Madhvacharya. Srimad Vallabhacharya Mahaprabhuji's Vedantic philosophy of Shuddha Dvaita Brahmavad is based on the four major Hindu scriptures, the Vedas, the Brahma Sutras, Srimad Bhagavad Gita, and Srimad Bhagavatam. The philosophy defines the relationship between God, that is Brahma, the spiritual seeker, that is soul or jeev, and the material world or universe. The true nature of God or Brahma is Satchidanand, which is truth, consciousness, and bliss. God or Brahma is absolute bliss. He has also created this universe, which is truth, and the spiritual seeker is part of God but has been separated from Him. When the spiritual seeker or soul or jeev enters the world and is separated from the Creator, he or she becomes conditioned with ego and illusion, therefore losing their bliss element. Let us elaborate on the Pushti Marg tradition and its founder, Srimad Vallabhacharya Mahaprabhuji. Srimad Vallabhacharyaji belongs to a Tailang Brahmin family from the Indian state of Andhra Pradesh. His ancestors were devout Vaishnavs, and according to historical accounts, Bhagwan Shri Krishna himself promised to take birth in the family after the family had completed 100 Soma Yajna, that is fire rituals. Srimad Vallabhacharyaji's father completed the 100th Yajna, and subsequently Sri Vallabhacharyaji was born over 500 years ago. His formal education started at the age of 7 in the holy city of Banaras. He mastered the entire Hindu scriptures in 4 years. Later, he travelled the length, completing 3 pilgrimages, spreading the knowledge of bhakti, that is devotion, and teaching the Hindu way of life as ascribed in the scriptures. During one of his pilgrimages, Srimad Vallabhacharyaji, while visiting the town of Pandharpur, was instructed by Sri Vitthalnathji to get married. Hence, exemplifying a way of spiritual life that did not require renunciation of the world, he had 2 sons. The elder was Sri Gopinathji and the younger one was Sri Vitthalnathji. Besides establishing the religious tradition of Pushti Marg and teaching his followers the principles of devotion, Sri Vallabhacharyaji wrote several original works and commentaries on the Hindu scriptures. His most famous work is the Shodash Granth, or 16 articles, which are the foundation of the philosophy and practice of Pushti Marg. His other famous works include Sri Subodhini Ji, Bhagavatarth Prakaran, Tattvarth Deep Nibandh, Anubhashya, Jaimini Sutra Bhashya, Patravalambanam. The elder son of Sri Vallabhacharyaji, Sri Gopinathji, who was an illustrious scholar, died at an early age, and it was his younger son Sri Vitthalnathji who further advanced the Pushti Marg tradition. Sri Vitthalnathji had 7 sons and 4 daughters, and each one of them was given the responsibility of continuing the tradition of Pushti Marg through the religious practice of seva or devotional service of the various swaroops of Lord Shri Krishna and way of life which continues even today. Seva or devotional service is the main form of worship in the Pushti Marg tradition. Followers can perform seva of their own personal form of Shri Krishna at their homes, or witness or observe seva performed in Pushti Marg temples or havelis.
In Pushti Margiya havelis across the world, seva or devotional service is performed 8 times a day, which is known as Ashtayam Seva, from early in the morning to night, through the seva or service of rag, bhog and shringar. Through bhog, various types of foods and delicacies are prepared and offered to the Lord. Through shringar, the Lord is adorned in various forms of clothing and ornaments. With the rag, beautiful pads and kirtans are sung to create a devotional mood to remind the worshipper of Lord's divine glories and leelas. Let us listen to one such beautiful kirtan.
Shri Krishna, saranam mama uchare. Rena dena nitya prati sada palachina gadi karatavi twalsajana akhila yadha parihara krishna si krishna saranam mama ochare. भवसिंधुके बिना साधन तरे रहे तने सदिवस आनंद उर में भार्यो पुष्टि लीला सकल सार जसे सन कादिक सुख सारदा व्यास नारद रटे पलक मुख नाटरे लाल गेरे धरन की महिमा शरण कृष्ण दास निगम नेति नेति कर कृष्ण श्री कृष्ण शरण मम गोचरे कृष्ण श्री कृष्ण शरण मम गोचरे
composed by one of the famous poets, Krishnadas, meaning, recite the sacred mantra, Shri Krishna Sharanam Mama. Shri Krishna is my refuge. With every passing moment, for it completely absolves one from their karma or sins. In this state of constant communion with the blissful Lord of Vraj, one can effortlessly cross this ocean of worldly, mundane life. It is only through the grace of the Lord's divine leelas can our hearts and minds be filled and fully carry this all-encompassing essence. Even divinities such as Lakshmi, Brahma, Shiv, other celestial beings and sages like Shaunak, Vyas, Narad, imbibe this completely in their hearts and minds. The poet Krishnadas says, I go to Lord Shri Krishna, whose glory, preciousness and effulgence cannot be grasped even by the Vedas, which merely express through terms neither this nor that. Let me tell you something about this temple or mandir. This famous mandir, temple or haveli depicted in the video Kalyan Raiji Mandir, located in the beautiful city of Vadodara, Gujarat, India, is the sixth seat of Pushtimar, where Sri Kalyan Rai Prabhu, the divine form of Sri Krishna, resides. Sri Vitthalnathji presented Sri Kalyan Rai Prabhu to his sixth son, Sri Yadunathji, and the tradition of seva, a devotional service to the Lord, continues today with His Divine Holiness, Shashtapithadishwar Pujyapad Goswami, 108 Shri Dwarkeshlalji Maharaj Shri, the current Tilkayat of Shasht Gruh or Sixth House. His Divine Holiness resides at the Haveli with His family, who are all involved in seva or devotional service of the Lord, and especially His two sons. The elder Yuvraj, His Divine Holiness Goswami 108 Shri Ashray Kumarji Mahoday, and younger Yuvraj, His Divine Holiness Goswami Shri Sharanam Kumarji Mahoday. Now let us look into a brief introduction of Shashth Gruh Tilkayat Pujyapad Goswami 108 Shri Dwarkeshlalji Maharaj Shri. Peace, harmony, unity, knowledge, healing, protection, compassion, devotion, positivity, purification are the fundamental tenets of His Divine Holiness's mission in life. Pujyapad Goswami 108 Shri Dwarkeshlalji Maharaj Shri hails from the Pushtimar tradition as direct descendant of its founder, Jagat Guru Srimad Vallabhacharya Mahaprabhuji. His Divine Holiness is enthroned as the 14th Tilkayat at Shashtapeeth Shri Kalyan Rai Ji Mandir at Vadodara, one of the seven religious thrones of the Pushtimar tradition. He is not only the head of Kalyan Rai Ji Mandir, but several temples, havelis, religious centers in India, UK, Europe, Canada, USA, Singapore, Australia, and New Zealand. He has been honored for his profound philosophical and poetic writings, well as for his religious, social, and humanitarian work. He has also received several accolades and awards, including the prestigious Glory of Gujarat Award for promoting social well-being, Indian culture and religion, as well as for his valuable contributions in economic and religious research. His Divine Holiness continues to travel tirelessly throughout the world with great enthusiasm and fervor to preserve, maintain and propagate Hinduism with the teachings of Pushtimar to religious institutions, spiritual discourses, cultural programs, humanitarian projects and education. From a very young age, His Divine Holiness has been an inspirational, religious, social and cultural leader and icon, as well as guiding force for the young and old alike. He has motivated thousands of youngsters to embrace Pushtimar through various religious, cultural, educational and charitable institutions throughout India and the world.
Satchidananda rupaya vishvopatyadi hetave tapatraya vinashaya Shri Krishnaya vayam namaha.